It's a beautiful day in this neighborhood, a beautiful day for a neighbor. Would you be mine? Could you be mine? It's a neighborly day in this beauty wood, a neighborly day for a beauty. Would you be mine? Could you be mine? I have always wanted to have a neighbor just like you. I've always wanted to live in a neighborhood with you. So let's make the most of this beautiful day. Since we're together, we might as well say, would you be mine? Could you be mine? Won't you be my neighbor? Won't you please? Won't you please? Please won't you be my neighbor? Hello, neighbor. So good to see you again today. Did you see what special thing I brought in to show you? It's called a picture board. Because behind each one of these little doors is a picture of people. Lady Eberlin. Let's see who's behind this door. There's King Friday, the 13th. This crown and mustache and beard. Who's behind here? It's Mr. McFeely. He always says speedy delivery, doesn't he? I'd like you to meet a new friend of mine. His name is Lloyd Vogel. Someone has hurt my friend Lloyd, and not just on his face. He is having a hard time forgiving the person who hurt him. Do you know what that means? To forgive? It's a decision we make to release a person from the feelings of anger we have at them. It's strange, but sometimes it's hardest of all to forgive someone we love. Let's say hello to my new friend, Lloyd. Shall we?